Hey, what's going on, guys? We have a special treat for you today. So last time we opened up the tin, and it's a very expensive tin, I guess, for 25 bucks. You only get 4 packs, right? And each pack contains, you know, 10 to 11 cards. But did you know there exists such a thing as dollar packs? Kind of see here. So these are $1 at Dollar Tree, and they're different in the fact that they have only 3 cards, and they're not guaranteed a rare. However, when I was at the Dollar Tree store, I did a quick wave with my hands just to kind of see how they kind of felt. If it felt too light, I kind of threw them back. If it felt heavy-ish, it's really hard to tell. I decided to keep it. So we have a whole bunch of these, 10 of them. If you want to show them on the screen, we got a whole bunch of them. And hopefully, my weighing skills worked. I don't know. We'll find out. So Jane's gonna open up all 10 packs. Yep. All right, do the honors.
Okay. First one.
Yeah, these guys are really, really,
tough to open.
Yeah, you gotta be careful because sometimes they, because there's only 3.
They're pretty easy to bend.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got a sloth deck.
Okay.
Oh, a reverse hollow leopard.
Okay.
I think we might have one of those over here. And a tranquil.
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 Yeah, there's no code card on these.
Yeah, we just get one of these.
So far my weighing has worked.
Yeah.
We got one holo.
Nothing. Oh, really easy to open. Slide them in now. Okay, we got an Onyx. Oh, a Finian.
Very cute.
And an Energy.
So that was a dud.
Third one. Three out of 7. We got Bounce Sweet. Oh, you worked over here. A Slothba reverse hollowable. And a normalized Z. I don't think we have it. And it's ultra rare because of the diamond? Or is that
uncommon.
Okay.
Uncommon. Okay.
Still kind of worked your weighing skills that time.
Okay. Sure. So that's 3 so far?
3 out of 10.
$3 down so far. Mm-hmm. So far, we don't have a rare, I don't think. They're all reverse hollow. Well, yeah. These guys are rare.
Mm-hmm. All right. Card number 4. We got a Cosmog. Kind of cute. Sandlit. Energy. Grass type.
Mm-hmm. Oof. Weighing skills are not working, guys.
I feel like, how do you just like weigh them against each other?
Yeah, well, yeah. I just kind of just use a baseline. So if they felt heavy, like sometimes they feel light, ridiculously light. So I'm like, I threw it back.
Okay, card number 5. We are about almost halfway through now. We got Schmelder. Krogunk. Quailfish.
So we're halfway through.
Mm-hmm. This is number 6. It's a little tricky. Oh, no, got it. Alright, we got a Magmar. Ooh, I see something shiny.
Oh, okay.
Reverse Holo Escavalier. And it's a rare.
Oh,
little
sweet.
Star.
Okay.
So we paid $6 and got a rare, but that's pretty good.
That's odds. About what a pack is, like $4 for a pack. We got 2 rares, technically.
Oh yeah, that's not bad money.
Yeah.
Mess Spirit. Alright, and this is pack number, I don't think I might go, 7 right now.
Yeah, that's 7.
We got a Cubone. Ooh. Reverse Holo Aquad.
And the rare.
And it is rare. Mm-hmm. Kind of pretty hollow. And like the little water droplets in the background. Fighting and energy, and then Rin Guard. Okay, pack number 8.
We do have a lot of reverse hollows so far.
Yeah, that's at least for $1. It's not bad. Okay, this one's cute. I like the little crochet Gible. Aquan.
Look at that. Same guy.
Just the regular version, not the hollow. Over here. Another Mirror Spirit. Mid Spirit. Card.
2 more. All right,
back. Pack number 9.
2 more. We've got 0 major hits so far. I want to see a hit.
Yeah. We got GX. We got the Fish Unicorn from a $1 pack.
Yeah, the Keldeo.
Yeah. Snorprick. Wimpod, and Psychic Energy.
Oof.
All right, last one.
Last pack magic. Come on. How's he feel? Nice and heavy?
I just can't tell the difference between
okay,
them.
Okay, yeah. We'll find out.
We'll find out. Awesome. This one's pretty cute. A little Perlon acting like an actual cat messing around. Hey, we got a Swaddle in reverse holo. It's a pretty little leaf background holo. And a giant bomb.
Giant bomb.
Haven't seen that one yet.
Alright, so let's kind of highlight what we got so far.
Alright. So we got a reverse holo Swallow. Sweetle? Sweetle.
Mm-hmm.
Regular version,
Arakon. So we have one rare.
And then it's reverse holo. Reverse holo Escavalier.
Three rares.
We have a normalized Z. Just on tackle. Common. Reverse holo Swaklak.
Slacketh? I don't know.
And a reverse holo rare Death Barge.
So we got four rares for the price.
Oh, there you go. Get the holographic there with the dark symbol.
Oh, yeah? Nice. So we got four rares with the price of $10. So $2.50 a pack, I guess. I mean, it is a better value, and we've been getting pretty bad pulls of recent.
Yeah.
So I feel like the dollar packs are a bit more bang for your buck.
Mm-hmm.
In terms of the weighing strategy, it kind of worked. We got a couple reverse holos out of it, but no bangers. So, but maybe they, with the code card, they do something to prevent that.
Make it thicker ink, maybe.
Right, yeah. But, oh well. I mean, we got, that was only $10.
Yeah.
So, pretty cheap. Got some hits.
Yeah, nice amount of money spent.
Yeah, that's it. All right, guys. Well, thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you want. All right, catch you guys next time. Bye.
Bye, guys.